kill.
There's a song that was written some years ago in Switzerland.